Hawk is dead.
I'm sorry to hear that. Let's get these bastards before they try something else. Come with me, we've learned something.
In 1977, Colonel Sergei Decker helped initiate Kral.
Kral, a top-secret South African program that produced 7 primitive nuclear weapons intended to protect from invasion by Angola or Mozambique.
Yes, but Decker had another idea. Use the weapons as leverage.
Leverage?
To end the UN trade embargo.
And when apartheid finally fell?
President de Klerk ordered the weapons dismantled.
And exiled Decker for his radical beliefs.
Precisely.
Now Decker blames the UN.
Get online. He sent us a message.
Access granted. Mission information downloaded.
Something's not right. It's a setup. Something's not right. It's a setup. Thank you. 死に。Someone briefed these Yakuza well, but Decker isn't far off.